Let's see what you got under that hood.